Do we have any teenage girls in? Sir, you're not on the internet. We can see you. You've brought a teenager with you. Like, like for ransom, she's here. Are you her? Okay, thank fuck for that. He's her father. Oh, so you brought your daughter out tonight, and how old is your teenage daughter? You're 17, well done. And listen, she has her own voice. She's like, I can speak for myself. I'm 17 years old. Good for you. Is it like a daddy-daughter night out? Well done. What do you mean, like, no? Oh, she just very nicely told me that her mom hates everything I do. Cool, that's fine. Cool. Thank you. Well, sweetheart, if we all liked the same thing, we'd all be married to your father. That's cool. I think it's really great that you brought your 17-year-old. What's your name?
Lara.
Lara. I love her great big voice. Lara is here with her dad. I've been on tour for a while, as I mentioned, and a couple came up to me and they were like, our teenage daughter really likes you and we're very glad that we did not bring her. And I was like, all right, why didn't you bring her? And they're like, well, she's 14, and after having seen what you do, we're very pleased we left her at home. And I'm like, well, she's sucking dick at home, but go on. Lara's like, yeah. And you left mom at home.